Jackson from the Watch.
Stop!
What am I doing?
I hate the new intro. Please stop.
What was my old intro?
You know what it was.
Hey guys, Jackson here from Double Lock In. Today, welcome back to Neuromarker video. Is that better?
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of that intro either. And today I'm working on my secret...
Why'd you do it?
I don't know. And today, back in my secret room... I haven't told you guys about this yet, but... She already knows...
secret room and he's keeping secrets from the rest of the players.
No, this is just my valuable stuff.
Also, JD, if you ever do watch Jackson's videos, I'm just going to tell you, we found your vault. So, you know, pretty nice stuff you have in there, you know, you want to focus it. Pretty nice stuff you have in there, all those golden apples and diamonds.
Actually, I almost have more diamonds than him.
No, he used them all on armor. So, JD...
I don't watch Sunday... What the heck was that voice crack? Is that skeleton in enchanted leather armor?
I don't know. You fishing, boy?
Yeah, I'm going to go kill it. I claim it. Just let me get one fish.
I see a horse.
A horse? Really?
Uh-huh.
I'm gearing up.
Skeleton enchanted leather
armor.
No, there's no skeleton in
enchanted
leather armor.
Look on my screen. And there's also a witch.
Oh. Well then,
there's so many diamonds. Zombies.
If you die, it is not my problem.
I know. There's a zombie right behind me. Where is this skeleton?
There's a witch on the island, by the way.
Is there?
Yep.
Shoot! No, don't! Because this crafting table is going to murder me.
I'd hit you with poison. I hate you. Oh my god, it's killing me.
Yeah, well, this skeleton is killing me because I'm at this crafting table.
It hit me with poison. It came in like a wrecking ball.
That's copyrighted.
Can they open doors?
Yeah. Wait, what can?
Witches.
No. Can they?
I don't know. It's in my house.
Well,
I lost all attack. I have weakness and I have poison on me.
Well, I have 1.5 heart left. And I'm
fishing. I have half a heart left.
I'm going to come kill you with my fishing rod.
You know, there's a witch in my house.
Why do witches keep spawning there?
I don't know. They're just like addicted to my house for some reason. They always come over.
Fish.
I'm trying to recover some health, but this weakness is so annoying.
What are you, a girl now?
Yeah!
It's so annoying! I know, right? Did I just... Okay, good. So... Yeah, this was a great start to a video.
Yeah, we're all dead.
I know. The witch just despawned.
In my house?
No, outside. I was looking. That was creepy.
That wasn't creepy at all. That was the witch.
I know. I just.
I'm going back in. Die, witch! I killed it! It dropped nothing. It dropped nothing.
Oh, well, good for you.
Now I'm gonna wither away by. Now I'm gonna wither away.
Are you okay, dear?
Go away! I'm about to die!
I'm coming in!
No! Stay back!
I'm coming!
Stay back!
Are you okay? Breaking down your door! Going up into your attic.
No!
I'm gonna break down!
Stop!
I'm coming in! There's a creeper coming up the stairs.
There's something... Oh, that was your shadow. Okay, scared.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did I buy stuff from you?
Yeah.
How much hearth do you... What if I'm going to whack you with my stick?
No, don't!
Will you die?
Probably.
How much can I get your health? You're not going to die!
Don't.
Just in case I'm going to back up.
Dude, just leave for now.
Okay.
My store is not open.
You closed it on me.
Despite the sign, it's not open.
Trying to hit you with my stick. Come back. No.
Ouch.
You
hit it three times.
How much health do you have up?
About the same amount as you.
Well, at least I didn't die. Well, at least you didn't die. Don't take my stuff.
I didn't.
You took my levels.
Yeah, well, are we ever going to need that now?
Yeah. Let me see your inventory. Is that my iron sword?
This is a stone sword.
Oh. What is life? Oh, thank you for resetting my hunger and my health.
You're welcome.
Oh, there's a creep. There's a zombie on your roof.
Oh, awesome. Happy for him to be there. There's monsters nearby. Never would have guessed, game.
Ugh. Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Something's breaking down the door.
I know.
Oh, the moo. Oh my gosh, the mooshu almost scared me. Or did scare me.
It almost scared me. Almost got me.
I know, right? That's a weird noise. Like, my shirt like rubs against.
Boo!
I'm gonna come kill you now with my stick. Where are you? Come here. What?
JD is a secret trapdoor. Jackson, JD is a secret trapdoor.
Where?
I don't even know. I just assumed that he had a secret trapdoor.
Come here. Let me reset your hunger.
Stop! It's already full.
Fine, let me kill you.
I have full health.
I'm not taking anything.
Are you serious?
You murdered me.
That was an accident. Plus, you were hitting me and almost killed me, so you had no right to do that.
Goodbye. I'm running. Because I know what you're going to do. You know, you really want to fight me right now with an iron armor on?
Well, now there's a whole bunch of skeletons after you.
Yeah, now they're after you. So good luck with them.
I'm fine. I just get inside this iron-doored house. I'm fine.
I have not done anything this episode because there's nothing really to do.
Yeah, nobody else is around. It's just me and
I know, so it's kind of boring, right?
I'm gonna go exploring.
Really?
Yeah, you're gonna have to stay here so I can teleport to you.
What is this? JD's garden is messed up.
Oh god, there's double skeletons!
Yeah, as I said before, they're after you now, so good luck with them.
I did. I killed them both.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna
look at this!
I'm gonna whack you.
Don't even.
If you move out of the door, then I won't, because I'm trying to open the door for you.
Dude! You're literally. I was talking to the skeleton there. He's literally.
I was about to start crying. I'm like.
You are not going to cry.
What was I?
No, you are not.
Okay,
I'm gonna go exploring,
I'm gonna cook
when it's
my
morning,
fish.
Yeah, it'll be night, like, you know.
You know, I can hear you typing.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to set the time to morning to make it go faster.
Can you give me some wood?
No. I set the time to 72,100. Yes, that's morning. I'm leaving. I'll see you on the.
I'm not stalking you.
There's a creep. Dude, you need to stay here.
I'm not stalking you.
Dude, please stop.
I'm not stalking you.
Really?
No, I'm just coming to get some wood.
Alright, so I see some mountain ranges out there.
Can you record your screen? Like, just put it under here, because I want to.
The people need to see you exploring.
Oh, okay.
Trade screens.
You could play, and I'll just play out here.
Okay. For a moment, this is going to be very awkward. All right. So far.
I see you. You know, I've already gone that way, but I haven't gone towards that area over there.
Oh, that's very precise. Thank you.
That area over there.
Well, that's where I'm headed.
Okay. I'm not going to be robbing your house.
That's right, you're not.
Maybe you shouldn't go.
Did you just kill the mushroom?
I killed a cow.
Okay. Well, I don't really have anywhere to go. So far, nothing really. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a chicken. Hello, Mr.
Chicken. I've actually never seen a chicken so far in this series.
Well, now people have. I can't find anything. There's a whole bunch of craters. Oh, God.
What was that?
I have to leave. So, yeah. I'm gonna TP back to you.
Okay. Wait, don't leave yet, because I have to do one thing.
What?
Something. Are you here? Here, don't end the video here. Move.
Wait. There we go. Wait. Craft this, then this, and then, guys, this is basically all I've been working on off cam, which is, you know, kind of building this room, and then, BAM! That is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, please leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.